this is Harry, mate.
Welcome, Harry! He's very strong, isn't he?
Push
you! Harry, don't! Don't do it.
Why is this guy spitting on me?
Hey, it's a Greek tradition, stupid. When you're on a good thing, spit on it.
Oh, sorry, Mima, I forgot that tradition. It's a habit I picked up working in vibrations. Whenever the customers spit on me, woof, I break their face.
Hello, I'm Liz. You must be Harry.
Liz, if you don't mind that, I think you remind him of his ex-girlfriend. Because you got hired for a while.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Harry, shut up! Now, before you marry my sister, who's a very nice Greek girl, not a bloody stupid skip in the bush kangaroo, like that chick that dump you, don't take it! I'm going to have to ask you one or two little questions first. Okay. Here we go. Question number one.
Excuse me, but before I can answer your questions, Mima, I have to ask you something really important.
Okay, hit me.
Oh, reflex. Sorry. It's a work habit. Bell side, you know. So. All right. Does your Aphrodite have a glory box?
A porcupine?
Nah. A glory box. You know, a dairy.
Yeah, of course he knows. He's a Greek.
Me too.
You're from Gargaliani, eh?
Nah. My father's from Gargaliani, but my mother, she's from Lesbos.
Ah, you're a lesbian.
Yeah. And if you want to marry my sister, you got to give me something special, something like a house.
I give you or you give me?
You give me. That's how we do it on Lesbos.
All right, what if I give you and then after the wedding you give me back?
All right.
Okay, here we go. Question number one. What is your favorite color?
Black.
Correct. Let's see if we can get another one right.
Who?
I said, who is the greatest female singer in the world?
Anonymous soccer.
Absolutely correct.
Yeah, Mimo, is this a picture of Aphrodite when she was a little girl?
That's right. Isn't she cute?
Oh, you didn't tell me she was this beautiful? Look at those big brown eyes.
Oh, those cute little dimples.
Those long brown curls.
Harry, that's me. That's my sister there with the glasses.
Oh! Nice glasses, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You know, Harry, I like you. And I think Skippy likes you. And because we like you, I'm sure that my sister Aphrodite is going to like you too.
Whatever you say, brother-in-law.
Brother-in-law.
Congratulations, you're gonna make a good couple, no?